As the puck is down at center, we're underway in the first period of this one and underway in a new season of American Hockey League action.
This is the first official game in the American Hockey League for the Colorado Eagles. Center ahead, foot race. Here comes Greer. Chance to cut in. Greer, back from behind, keeps it alive. Scores! A.J. Greer lights the lamp.
D'Agostino and Kulak in the back, Grenier, Belzile, and Chaput up front. D'Agostino through center ice. D'Agostino trying to go all by himself. He got in on goal and scored! What an individual effort from Kenny D'Agostino.
And now Vorobyev gives to Rupsov into the zone, again shorthanded. Backhand to forehand, in on leg, and he scores a spectacular shorthanded goal for Garmin Rupsov. He deeps Eddie Lag right out of his socks.
Face-off won by Springfield. Hopped on goal. Hutchinson out of it. Jari's going to shoot it again. It hops towards the cage. He scores! Justin Jari has scored the first goalie goal in Penguins history.
Goal leaves the puck for Colton White. White, spinorama. He's in. He scores! It's Colton White!
Hit, as you heard, a shot was off the glove of Demko. Rebound sent to the goal and stopped by Demko. He was backwards when he made the save. You've got to be kidding me. What a stop by Thatcher Demko. When the puck went off his glove, he made the save facing the goal.
Left wing side, Scarbosa snaps a shot, hit the crossbar, rebound, Barber, it's good! It's Denny Bertoff's time! Riley Barber scores the goal, and the fans are letting them fly. It's raining stuffed animals in Chocolate Town.
The time to beat here in this one, 13.520, the fastest lap all time, though, 13.324.
Wow, he's absolutely flying.
Last turn, straight away. Greco, 13.251.
Around the board, stolen by the Stars. Led by Lesbruns to Hintz alone. Scores!
And Yervik. Oh, and Goodman's had the puck, and it's 2-1-1. Here's Zadina, walks in, shoots, scores!
Oh, 8 seconds in, though.
Philip Zadina.
Up the right wing, Marody. Marody has space down the right wing against play. One-on-one here on the half wall. Marody cuts front of the net. Toe drag. Shooting and scores! Cooper Marody! In overtime! What can't the Condors do? It's a 15-game winning streak!
To the front of the net. It came free. A shot. Paul McCollum with a huge stop! Kurashev had an empty goal, and Tom McCollum flashed the leather and took it away.
Changing had trouble at the point, though, and here come the Bruins. 2-on-1. Pond with the puck. He has help with Frederick. Pond holds, curls, waits, backhands to Frederick. He scores. What a pass by Tanner Pond as he outweighted Matt Mangina.
Quinny left circle, jams on the brakes, threw one in front for a shot. What a sprawling save by Hammond. Rebound picked up by him again. His shot blocked. 25 to go in overtime. It's O'Reilly ahead of the pack. On a break, O'Reilly dangles, scores! Cal O'Reilly wins it in overtime!
Off it comes to Timoshoff, and now it is played ahead. Bracco has Timoshoff going to the goal. Bracco waits, brings it in, backhand, scores! Jeremy Bracco, what a play! Absolutely marvelous!
Walensky down low, Kosla, shoot!
If you want to talk about an impossible angle, talk to Kaly Kozlov.
He's gotten better as the playoffs have rolled on this year.
Yes! A shot, they score! Stefan Matteau, like father, like son, and the Wolves take game one.
Griffin Reinhardt whacking at it. Brown is there. Puck is free. Natchez in. Natchez fires. He scores! Martin Natchez! Power play goal! And with 1 minute left to go in the second period, it becomes a one-goal game again.
For the first time in franchise history, the Charlotte Checkers are Calder Cup champions!